Ever wondered why the RockSolid interferometer is so tough and dependable? Well, I'm about to show you. This is a cube corner mirror used in our spectrometers, like the alpha. Any light that enters the mirror is reflected in a way that it exits in the same direction, no matter if the mirror is tilted or misaligned. To demonstrate this, our friends at Optic Instruments built us this device. Two laser diodes direct light at the cube corner and a plane mirror where it is reflected to the wall. Let's switch it on. While everything is at rest, both dots show no movement. Now it's time to give the device a little challenge and introduce an external disturbance. The plane mirror dot is going crazy, leaving its mark completely. You can also see the laser beam moving in all directions. Imagine the mirror being part of your interferometer and the target as the detector. Such disturbances can happen anytime and for many reasons. Actually, even small misalignments can have a critical impact on your FTIR results. In comparison, the cube corner dot stays right on target and the beam path stays perfectly aligned. Now you know why we call it RockSolid. See you next time!